Not this year. Okay, you want to see what my year is like?
Oh, okay.
Okay, here's my 2015. I have The Voice, and then I have a Broadway show. Yeah. As in, the day after grand finals, I leave for New York, and I start rehearsals. As in, our finals are August 30, August 29 and 30. August 31, I'm going to play now.
Amazing.
So, no movie this year. And I know that people are clamoring for it. But in the meantime, and then I'll say this na rin, Sana Maulit Muli has just been digitally restored. Mm-hmm. I saw Leo Katigbak downstairs. And I think there will be, I don't know if it's a premiere or if it's just going to be a screening. I think it's going to be a screening for us, part of the fam, the people who in that family that made the film. So there will be for me, Aga, Olive, certainly Malu, I guess, I mean, whoever was part of the making of this film should be there. If only to celebrate. We looked so good. Yeah. We looked so thin. We looked so young.
So when the down?
Sometime I think next month.
No, the movie.
I don't know. Aga needs to understand. Yeah, we see each other and we hang out. The last time we saw each other was during the Pacquiao Mayweather fight. We watched it. My husband and I went to his house, and where everybody's picking out on junk food because Charlene made these nachos. Fully loaded nachos. And she took, I think Luigi took a picture overhead, and it was like the most beautiful thing I'd ever seen. So there's that, and so we're watching this fight, and then we talk about the fight. So I don't know, but one of the last things Charlene said at the end of the day was, "You guys, can you make this movie already?" So... since his wife seems to want it so bad.
Miss Lea, how is he doing with his diet?
You'd have to ask him. That. No, ask his wife. Actually, what I found for myself, and this is the weirdest thing, when I don't think about it, that's when my shape is okay. I mean, I'm not skinny. And my stylist does miracles with the clothes he makes me wear. But I think I'm okay. I mean, genetically, I think I'm okay. But both my parents are... Nobody in my family gets super big. Wala talaga sa lahi. So as for him, I think it's more a case of... it's figure out where you are on the genetic spectrum. And, you know, and he realizes also that it takes much more work. It's a lot of work. It's tough. It's tough being, you know, dieting. It's tough trying to lose weight. It's a battle for anybody. And people, for example, like MJ. I mean, it's work. There's work. There's time that you clock in at the gym. There's watching what you eat, and it's that. It's a lot. It's a lot of work. And I think everybody that is in this business who look as amazing as they do will acknowledge how much work goes into it. Because it's kind of part of your job.
Last question, Mesh.
Si Bamboo po kasi mag-a-adjust. Meron ka bang gagawin adjustment sa sarili mo? Kasi si Bamboo magta-Tagalog na, si Lea.